Hello. Let's see. Someone test out Marge. See if I can hear. Someone test out Marge, please. Hello? Can someone? No. Okay, I gotta wait for my thing to beep. All right. I'm feeling kind of a little lightheaded, like a little John Senile. So I'm gonna get myself hopefully woken up with Pepsi Max. But if I can't get woken up with this, then probably there's something seriously wrong with me. Because I feel too, like, I mean, I like have some sort of mild headache. And I don't know if exercising would cause me to fall or not. And they said you should try not to do that. Doctor warned me, the local nurse warned me there were some side effects. So, hopefully, I could do something light in activity, because I'm thinking maybe there might be something wrong, but. So someone please talk to me on Twitch, get Marge chatting. Is someone trying to reach me? Is someone trying to reach me? I don't know. Is someone trying to reach me on Marge chat? I don't know. Let's see if someone is. Oh. Let's see, nothing's happening since then, so I guess there is no Marge chat. Oh, we got Marge chat. Hold on, I think. Let's see. Let's see if someone speaks. It says about a 40-second delay sometimes, so. I was going to sync up my library with someone else, like Padme or Gorgeous Galvin or someone. Go to my groups. These are all the online games that I think I have. I think these are all online. All right, so someone please, someone talk to me with Marge. Oh. Let me see if someone talked to me with Marge. Alien Gathering just joined. Okay. Let's see if this works. T-E-S-T.
Hello, Triple Topper, scientist.
All right, okay. Well, we know Marge has not lost her voice, so. Someone else talk to me. Make sure it's not. Make sure. Let's see if Marge both prints and talks. Oh, by the way, if you know my phone number, text me if you're not getting through with Marge. So, anyone? Something DOO Economics? Let's see what should I play. Soul Dam. I mean, you damning a bunch of souls? I don't know. Sold them. $65 that sold him, not sold him. Okay. English. Friends Online. City Connection.
Hello, Graf Mao. Welcome to my channel. Inbound speech rating is 13+. When in doubt, whisper, hello, triple topper, said Graf Mao. Welcome to my channel.
Let's see, LRLR. Okay, I'll check out how this works. Okay, nah. Oh, yeah, I picked the wrong one. I'm sure I picked the tutorial, but, yeah. Let's see how well I can figure it out. Thank you. Let's see. This is sense.
Hello, welcome to my channel.
Okay, I can't see the. Okay,
inbound
I can't.
Speech rating is 13 plus. When in doubt, whisper.
Alright.
Hello, Triple Topper, Seda Delina, welcome to my channel.
Yeah, hello. That's right. That's good. Okay. Well, now we got three. It's getting tougher. Bah. Yeah, it's good. There we go. Oh, it's tough. Once you get to three, it gets tough. Let's try two player game. Alright, let's see what's going on. Excuse me. All right. Let's see if everyone's playing. All right. Okay. Marge doesn't quite work right. Marge doesn't animate. Let's get out of here. Let's see where everyone's are. Ultimate bumper cars, let's try that. I haven't played that. Anyone want to join me? I can't see you, so... let's see how this works, single player mode. Alright. Mighty backup. All right, I did good. Well, are you good? Thank you. of the target. Okay, let's try again. Let's see if there's people playing online in bumper cars. Playing online. Let's see if anyone's playing online. No, it's just it's a bot. Okay, we got someone. We got a room. Okay. Okay, I don't know if I'm playing online or not, but... Let's eliminate someone. Alright, that's pretty good, the bumper card game. It says what it is, it is what it says. Let's get out of here. Let's try another game. Okay, unfortunately, I can't hear anyone, so... maybe a little caffeine is exactly what I need. I'm a little late on my second Pepsi dose, so... Maybe that's exactly what the doctor ordered. Well, we can't say that's a certain brand that sometimes allies with Pepsi, and sometimes allies with Coke, and sometimes allies... sometimes allies with RC, so. You know, the doctor drink. Everyone calls their drink that's supposed to be like him, doctor drinks. Let's play the feud, as Ray Combs would say. So let's see. Anyone want to help me match answers on the feud? Okay, time to play the feud. The big conglomerate that now owns all the old game show companies, except for Marianne Wright and Nickelodeon. Great. Okay, I don't want this scene, so I'm gonna have to shut out for a few minutes while I log in. Don't want to give my secrets away, so be back in about 10 minutes once I figure out how to log in.